So, James, you've had some ice time already this year. How are you finding it?
Yeah, it's a lot different to last year, obviously. I've played two games already, and it's just nice to get a shot so early in the season. So it's just nice to get back into it early.
And what's it like being back up to Mark Lee? Is he a lot of help to you?
Yeah, well, obviously I played behind him last year, and he's a good guy. He works with me in training on things that I could improve on, so, and he's a good guy to learn off, so just work on that.
So for a game like tonight, where it's been quite close most of the way through, and then we've come away on the wrong side of the scoreline, but you've been on the bench, do you get a different kind of feel for the game sat there?
Obviously tonight was a hard game. Like, we went 3-0 down, and we did really well to get back to where we were, but we just, at the minute, we seem to be lacking a bit of our jump, so it's